School Football 1993. Today, the 99th meeting, the Kent McKinley Bulldogs meeting the Massillon Washington Tigers.
Groups, it's the Kent McKinley marching band. Under the direction of Mr. Christopher McFerrin, assisted by Gary Boylan, Scott Mason, Lynn Grossenbaum, with majorette advisors Susan Prestier and Annette Sylvester.
Last home game by reprising their greatest hits of the past season. Listen as the band rocks the arm to the beat of Born to Be Wild.
Jim Baldus, Born to Be Wild by the Kent McKinley Marching Band, and congratulations to my broadcast partner on his engagement this week. The cat is out of the bag. The McKinley Band featuring the majorettes and a fire routine, which is what you need with snow flurries and a temperature in the 30s. The song, Get Ready. Thank you.
today's show, Born to Be Wild, designed by assistant director Scott Mason. The dance routine to what we just saw, Get Ready, designed by the seniors of the band. Script Ohio Formation upcoming, designed and arranged by assistant director Gary Boylan. And now a salute to the Ohio State University Buckeyes and their band director, Dr. John Woods, and a salute to the 1993 Canton McKinley High School football team. It's Script Ohio. Majorettes Karen Everett and Amy Stout, dotting the I, senior tuba player Rob DiBella. Special guest, former, there you see him, former McKinley and Ohio State standout and former NFL player.